Buenos dias. Today's park is Buena Vista in Chaffee County, Colorado, about 2.5 hours southwest of Denver on US 285. Go ahead and take a right when you see this sign on 24 West. You're going to go northwest on that street to Main Street, which on this map is East Main Street. Cruise up that street a couple of blocks to South Main Street. Like, they couldn't come up with a different name. A block to your right is Cedar Street, and that's where the park is. They got liquor stores, grocery stores, gas stations, everything you need in this town. I suggest getting the fried mushrooms here at K's. I like that they got skate park etiquette, not rules. No camping here on site, but there's lots of national forest all around, so you can camp anywhere you want in that. Park has a lot of unique and interesting elements. Why don't we take a look? See how that train is kind of lumpy on that one thing. Gorgeous scenery. There's a ton of hot springs over here. I'd suggest taking your chick up here for a wonderful weekend. Yeah, coping here is screwy. What is this square coping? It's kind of goofy, but I liked it. I had a good time. That thing's all lumpy too. There's a couple of spots where it seems like whoever built this park was just learning how to do it for the first time. It's not quite done though. See that cone? I think they're going to put something there. Skate rock. I don't think that that's a taco because that's too much fun. Yeah. It's not a taco. That curved thing might be a flatbread sandwich. I don't know. This is all fun, but that steep guy right here, harder to get to than anything. Tougher than the nails that Charles Bronson eats for breakfast. Well, summertime's for camping, so you better get slapping. See you next week.